मॉर्निंग टू ऑल. आई एम रुपिंदर कौर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ होटल मैनेजमेंट, RPIIT कैंपस करनाल. टुडे वी विल डिस्कस ऑन मेन्यू एंड फ्रेंच क्लासिकल मेन्यू इन FMB डिपार्टमेंट. मेन्यू, मीनिंग ऑफ मेन्यू, अ लिस्ट ऑफ आइटम सर्व बाय अ पर्टिकुलर अ फूड एंड बेवरेज आउटलेट इज कॉल्ड अ मेन्यू. Menu must be planned with utmost care. Menu is a statement of F&B items provided by food establishment primarily based on consumer demand and designed to achieve the organizational objectives. Types of menu: a la carte menu, tabdi hot menu or cyclic menu. These are the types of menu. Tabdi hot menu. This is based on the pattern followed in the older days of the guest taking whether food the host had to offer. The term tabdi hot translate to English means table of the host. This menu is followed in factories and educational institutions and in commercial hotels. The menu is predetermined the cover hours at beforehand. The guest has to pay for all dishes whether he has consumed a particular dish or not. A la carte menu. In this menu, there is a wide choice of dishes and each dish is priced individually. More service skills and equipment is required. This menu is planned according to time, season and climate. The portion size is large. Food is semi-cooked before the order place. Cyclic menu. The menu are repeated on a weekly or monthly basis. The season availability and price kept in mind while menu is planning. For example, for the cyclic menu, hostels menu, institutional menu, cafeteria menu, these are the example of the cyclic menu. French classical menu. French classical menu consists 7 courses. All continental dishes are grouped into the 17 categories according to the main ingredient used in preparation, method of cooking, taste and texture, etc. Each category is termed as a course. When compiling the menu, dishes must be placed according to the sequence of the course. Sequence of the menu in French classical menu: hors d'oeuvres, number 2 potage, off, farniou, poisson, entree, sorbet, relief, roti, legume, salad, buffet froid, entourment, savour, fromage, dessert and beverages. These are the sequence of the French classical menu. Adobs. It comes from French language, means snack food, served before the main dish. These are basic appetizer meant to stimulate the appetite. There are traditional served first, sometime with a small cocktail called aperitif. Types: hot, cold and delish. For example, canapé, pâté, dolma, lasagna, shrimps, melon, frappe, snail, lobster, oyster, olives, etc. These are the examples of the adobs course. Potage. Soup can be defined as a liquid of varying consistency made from the fish, meat, vegetable or combination of these. Types: thin soup, thick soup. For example, consomme, consomme carame, petit marmite, potage. These are the example of the soups. Egg. It is usually referred to the hen's egg, although those from other birds can be used. Types: boiled, omelet, cocotte, scrambled, poached, etc. Pasta and rice. These foodstuffs are very largely of starch like bread, pasta, semolina, oatmeal, flour. Types of long pasta, short pasta. For example, ravioli, risotto, pilaf, etc. Poisson. Fish. A fish course garnished with vegetables sometimes comes between the starter and the meat course. Times: habitat, shape and the flesh. For example, bonne femme, murat, entremodor, etc. These are the example of the some fishes. Sorbet. This course was also known as the granita. It is a break between the meal. sorbet and other plate cleanser might be served between the courses. Types of sorbet: flavored rice, Russian cigarettes and others. These are some example of the sorbet, Russian cigars and flavored ice, etc. Relief in English means remove courses. It is also called the second main course or meat course. These are the some types: mutton, lamb, pork, veal, beef, poultry, others. For example, Robert, Holstein, Rosoi, Dubarry, etc. Rote, roast. It is called as the roast course. Each dish is accompanied by its own particular sauce and gravy with green salad. For example, roast duck, roast chicken, and roast cheese, etc. Legume. Next is the legume. Vegetable particular, the finer ones may be served as the separate course after the main course. It is also called as vegetable course. For example, paison, benri, liaison, pommes frites, etc. Salad. Salad are also kind of food mainly served with the dressing. A good salad food must possess a relish value. The flavor could be developed with the marination of the spices and herbs. Types of salad: simple salad, compound salad. For example, celery, cabbage, potato, etc. Buffet frua. It includes a variety of cold meat and fish item together with its range of item. For example, buffet frua, terrines, gelatin, pate, jambe, etc. Entree. It means sweet. It is a small sweet dish served between the course. For it is types cold entree and hot entree. For example, cassata, coop, bombs, sabons, peach melba, etc. Savory. Another course is the savories. It refers as the savories or a toast courses. The term savories indicate about the savory items served hot on toast or as a savory souffle. For its types, vegetable and non-vegetable savories. For example, sandwiches, souffle, barbecue, etc. Fromage, cheese. The French eat more cheese than the anyone else does in the world. This signals the end of a casual family-style meal. Types of the cheese: soft cheese, hard cheese, semi-hard cheese, blue cheese. For example, brie, feta, Danish blue, etc. Next course is dessert, fresh and dry fruits. Dessert is a course that typically comes at the end of the meal. It referred to as a fresh fruits, nuts course. For example, types of nuts or desserts: fresh fruits and dry fruits. For example, apple, cherry, plum, kiwi, fig, walnut, almond, raisin, etc. Beverages. It is the last course of the French classical menu. It include tea, coffee, malt beverages also. Type hot beverages and cold beverages. For example, black tea, green tea, Indian tea, milkshake, Horlicks or Bonvita, etc. Thank you.